Almost everything an organism does requires energy. But where does this energy come from? To answer this question, let's zoom in on one of this hummingbird's cells. Notice that each cell contains many mitochondria, which are often referred to as powerhouses of the cell. This is because mitochondria are responsible for producing most of the cell's energy in the form of ATP. ATP, or adenosine triphosphate, is really important because it serves as an energy carrier in cells. It's responsible for moving the energy found in chemical bonds of our foods to the areas of the cell that need energy. Without a constant supply of ATP, cells would quickly die. Let's zoom in to take a closer look at ATP's components. ATP is composed of a nitrogenous base called adenine, bound to the sugar ribose, and three phosphate groups. The bonds between the phosphate groups are high energy. An enormous amount of energy is packed into these bonds. When energy is needed, the terminal phosphate group is removed in a process called hydrolysis, releasing energy and forming adenosine diphosphate. The energy released from this reaction is used by the cell to carry out all the functions necessary to sustain life. Later, at the mitochondrial level, ADP and phosphate are recombined back into ATP, recharging the energy pathways of the cell. This cycle, from ATP to ADP and back again to ATP, is called the ATP cycle.